hello.
Miss Dobbin, what on earth is the meaning of this?
I'm sorry, Mr. Short. The gentleman kept touching things.
That's quite right. You see, I've been bursting to know what it's like inside a tent.
I see. All right, Miss Dobbin, I'll attend to this customer.
Thank you, sir.
Splendid girl, and so helpful. Do you know she's been showing me how to stick the pole up?
Right.